We now know the names of the men involved in last night's shooting in Rio Rancho. Police say 59-year-old James Elliott shot 27-year-old Christopher Hardy in his side yesterday. Stephen Collins, a neighbor on Cathy near Southern where that shooting took place, said the shooter is the victim's mother's boyfriend. Elliott is charged with attempted murder. At last check, Hardy was in the hospital in intensive care.